fight for my dreams, my family, and the persecuted. As long as I can breathe, my fight goes on.